Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be Poundland, Home Bargains, B&M. Well, it's supposed to be just them, but I'm just going to throw in Cex. Why not? Just to show what else, because I just put it on like a haul. So I just put it on one bag, so it's just in the Poundland bag. Not like, gotta be a massive haul, it's just like things that I just need. I don't know where to start from. I think I'll just, I'll just try and decide what way I want to sit. I don't know. I just want to like start with this in the bag, but yeah, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, bottom. Alright, I'll start the things I got at a BM, because it's going to annoy me. So, I got two things. Because usually B&M's usually got nice things, so I just got a packet of Roma Classic Super Soft tissues. So you get 15 for a pound. So I usually use it all the time. Just handy if me take the packet, like if I'm going anywhere else, or if I need tissues if I blow my nose, or see, like for instance, I've got something sticky in my hands. Any of a pound, I'll go for these loads, even though do like other ones. Being in like some of these, but I just like using these. And then the second thing, I've been looking for these so much. Every like supermarket or shop I go in, they don't have the small version of Pringles, so when I seen the medium, I thought, why not? I'm getting these because every time I'm wanting like a small packet just to snack, or if I'm feeling a bit peckish, and it's hard obviously at the big one, but even though there is, we've got a tub, or there was two, but it was the same flavour, same cream ones, which I've got this month because it's already done. But we still got one like big massive one just, but I could usually just take them in a small tub, but I just like, so if I remember the price, I think it was 49p, I think. I might be wrong. They had this flavour, sour cream, and I'm trying to think of the flavour, was it smoky? Because it was like a brown. So I think it was either, I think it might have been barbecue or something like that. It was like a, or it could be smoky bean. I'm not too sure. It's I'm usually like good in the flavours because I don't have Pringles that much. And for that price, hey ho, I'm not complaining, and I'll be coming back if there's more in it. Even though this bit of the haul I wasn't gonna add, but do you know what? I'm not complaining. I'll just show you. So just go why can I not speak? 3 DVDs out of Cex. So Cex like does CDs, games, music, does like electric, does like technology, so like computers, mobiles, computer games, laptops, cameras. I go on a lot because I get my DVDs like really good priced. And I was gonna go in just for, what the heck? You have no math. You have no math. Not for now. Okay, I need to go back. Cause they have no math. I'll see what is in a minute. I'm sure do they have no math? Okay, I'll show you what I'm gonna. I'm so annoyed. I have to go back to the store. That's so annoying. I'm looking for a torch in that film, but okay, I'll get this out of my road. So I've been looking for this film for ages, wanting to watch this. A Simple Favour, because it's got Beat Live and Kendrick, but because I like any film that's got Blake Lively in them, even though I've just noticed this, like, even though I didn't look to see the bag before my left, and the person who served me forgot to put DVD in, and I noticed that there was only one left on the shelf, so I should have took that one instead of that one. So I'm gonna go have to go back during, probably tomorrow, go back in the town and say, excuse me, where's my disc? And that's £5. So they better have the disc or I'll be annoyed, because I have been looking for this for a while. But the other ones, I've got the disc on it, which I'm happy. So it is the Vanvader, so this is season 2. Even though they did like, have loads of the discs, but I could have bought them all, but I'm just slowly taking time. So this was a bit of a bargain, even though if you got anything else, it's probably more like vacation view or something. I do like get my stuff in HV all the time, but I just like getting like DVDs like if I can't get like anywhere else. 1, 2, 1, 2. What the heck? It's just kind of weird. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, put them on. Right, happy with that. And the last one, I wasn't too sure if I got it or not, but I can't remember, but if I already got it, I need just to take it back. Oh, to another trash up, because it won't have to be much. I think that's what I could put Cedric, because like, a lot of the good films you can get bargained for 50p. And I've seen this film before and I love it. So it says it's from the show that bought you Princess Diaries. And I cannot wait to watch it again. It has been a while. And just to show you, the disc is in it. So two of the ones, well, I wasn't actually going to get any of these. I was going to get, like, I'm looking for series 2 Riverdale because HMV in the store doesn't have it. And it said on Cedric's website it had, but it's only got season 1. So I'm probably have to go back. Well, I finished my course on Tuesday, but just before 1. Well, depends if they don't. Well, I don't know. It depends if my what is it? My coach who's like helping me looking for jobs at the moment doesn't. I don't know if depends if she's not busy or not to help. If I can go back to town and see like there's no disc on it, which usually they're just good and show the disc for. I don't know why she hasn't put the disc on it. I don't know why. And I'm usually, I should have checked before I left, but me being not thinking about that, oh well. Let's try to see, can I take it off? I can't take it back because usually if there's something wrong with it, or so I'm gonna have to take it back and say, excuse me, where's my disc? Because if I don't have it, I'm gonna be annoyed. I'll look on the website and see if I still got it. Take that back, what? Did I notice that? And this whole, so I need to rant about that, but next time I'm buying DVDs and I think that, I'll double check before I leave the store. I don't know what to go to, Poundland or Homebangs. Okay, I'll leave Homebangs last because it's one of my faves. So Poundland, I did have originally another item, but because it was a bar of chocolate MD dairy milk, it's like a big bit. Yeah, see about that size for £1, but I gave it to my dad Friday because he loves his chocolate so much I thought why not give him a bad chocolate. But two items I just got at Poundland is, if I can read it right, microwave containers, so it's got 4 with leak resistant lids, so it's kind of good. So I can use the microwave. Yeah, and it just says certain foods with high calorie content may cause leaks, stain, of course, I'm used to that. Wash and hot soap for use and suitable makers. So, £4 bargain. I did see ones like home bargains, but it's like 15p. I was going to get them, but they just looked a bit too small because I like putting like sandwiches, or if I don't use like a pasta bowl, I might pasta or maybe like salad. Try to get the more healthy, even though I do this sometimes. For £1, I said you, even though I seen one's cheaper than that. And then the next one, I've never tried this before, but it is from the Just Right Beauty Range. So if you don't know who I'll show this picture of her, Just Right is, she was from the from reality TV show Only with Essex. I love that program so much, I'm just loving it. And she is the sister to Mac Wright. I wish she'd come back to it because she was so good. She was one of my favourites in Only with Essex. But at the moment I'm proud of like the things she's doing, even though like after people who leave it, they make so much success as well. So there's a face mask, this like stuff to like tanning. There's eyelashes, there's nails, I can't remember what else it is, but for the price you still think like these stuff are like a fiver or more than that, I love them, Poundland bringing it. But this is just a Just Right Beauty 3-in-1 refreshing cleansing wipe. So you get 25 cleansing wipes in it, so it's for face, eyes and lips. It removes makeup, cleanse and moisture in one wipe. Sounds good. Does it have a scent? Well, that's kind of cool. It tells you like how what my finger is, how they use it, the wipes, which is kind of cool if you've never used a wipe for your life. Suitable for normal skin, for face and eyes and lips. I don't know. I'm excited to see what scent is, but I'm excited to use these, and I thought why not, because it's just for £1. And then the last item in this haul is from Home Bargains. Even though I've been watching a couple Home Bargains like hauls on YouTube, and to be honest, I could not believe it was in Home Bargains. So some of the old you've probably seen the secret people I was there. Zoya Beauty, and it is a couple, I don't know, is it more thing? I've only seen one Zoya, is it Lifestyle or something like that item? So they've got like makeup bags, they've got like the body lotion, they've got like the bath and shower scents, they've got the notebooks, even though I like them, they're bit too thin because I think notebooks are a bit chunky. So it's kind of saving a bit of money because the prices in Home Bargain than usually the normal prices, they usually save at like I'm trying to think, the Superdrug for I think usually it's like Superdrug used to do it. And I just got this. So I just picked up the Zoya Beauty Creamily Madly Dreamy Body Lotion. So it's 160ml. So I'm trying to see the scent. Oh, so it just says it enriched with vitamin E, oil and shea butter to soften and condition the body because your skin needs a bit of love to it. So it smells really nice. I've never tried this one before, and I can't remember the original price was because it had on the shelf telling you like what the original price was. But wait for this. This was selling for 99p. Like, save me money. It's like, please bring like more Zoya stuff in, because that would be like saving my bit ones. Even though there's a couple things that I seen like in other Home Bargain hauls and other YouTube videos. There's like a couple things in my Home Bargain didn't have it, but I don't know if it's maybe just not in, or it's maybe just certain certain Home Bargain stores, certain like Zoya things, which like older stuff, it's like bargains, like same pennies, but if it's like more like the, I'm trying to think the same. Well, depends, but they actually bring in like later on, like more like the, that'd be cool if they bring more like the recent stuff or later down the line. I think that'd be cool because then it'll just save me pennies because I love Zoya Booty. I've got a couple of things like the Zoya Booty and this, and I just thought why not try it, because usually I love the body lotions in each of the, even though I have like a lot of these Zoya Booty things, but just like certain things for certain things that I love so much. I might just post a photo, like just showing you like the Zoya Booty things. Maybe, I don't know. Depends on the creative, I feel. Sorry me. But I'm happy with the thing I got, but just annoyed that even though I didn't take a stick off that, to see there's no disc, so I'll be going back in tomorrow to get that sorted, and if I don't have it, I'm gonna be annoyed. Because usually every time at the till, either they go, sorry mate, this ran, even though I'll finish like, I'm gonna say that. Usually they say, they show me like they've got a disc in it, or I usually open it and see the disc in it. But that's the first time when I've been at Cedex that there's no disc, so I'll be taking it back. And if I've not got it, I'll probably go up them because I've got two in the 6 hour. So sorry me. That's me in this video with that rant. Sorry, that's what I feel. That's the end of this haul, so end of this Poundland, Old Bangin's B&M and Cedex haul. That's a bit different even though I've never shown like the Cedex thing in a haul before, but I just thought why not, because it was just in the bag. Usually I just take the things like an angle short, but that is the end of this haul. I hope you enjoyed watching it. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed so much. Press the subscribe button if you're new to watching my videos, or is this just the first one you've seen. Then press the subscribe button if you've already subscribed to my channel. Thank you very much for taking the time to subscribe and watch my videos. Press the little bell because that'll give you more notifications when I upload again. And thank you again, and I'll see you again soon when I upload. Thank you and bye!